What it? Let's start with 901.
1, 2, 3. It's her call at the end of the day. She can overrule anything I say. So take anything I say with a grain of salt. Same spot. So like the children. Let's do it a cappella this time. With this section, since it is a cappella, memorize it so that you can watch Sally, because who knows what she will decide to do. She could do it different every single night. So you really need to be able to watch her. So memorize this section is the best thing that I can suggest. So, one, two, three.
So like the children who sought him of old, I will come to the Holy, Holy One. I will call on his name. I will trust in the grace of the
alto. I will call on his name. I think that's C.
It's a C.
Where,
yeah,
we had the C sharp before, and now we have the regular C, and I think we're flat on that one. So I will call on his name. Altos. One, two.
I will call on his name.
Again. One, two.
I will call on his name.
It's a little bit lower than you want it to be. Same thing. One, two.
I will call on his name.
That was better. Now do it a cappella. One, two.
I will call on his name.
Yes, you had it that time. Okay, back to 63. Keep an eye on the time. Or 263. Sorry, humble my heart. One, two, three. Sorry, let's start at 63. My bad. Measure 63, humble. One, two, three.
Humble my heart like a little child, for a son shall his kingdom be. There was room in his arms for his little ones then.
Back to a tempo, so.
There's a place in his arms for me.
Excellent. I want to hear the second soprano. So let's start. Pick up to 60. Oh, pick up to the page turn. 67. Shall his kingdom be. No, I don't like that. Let's start at 63. Soprano twos. Well, sopranos, you can sing with soprano twos.